Commodores up by two early on. Moss found herself all alone, dropped the dribble, then fires up the shot and ties the ball game. And both teams struggling shooting the ball early on. We see Morgan Beatty into the ball game for the Commodores, and the freshman, the athleticism of Moss getting the ball. The outlet pass ahead to Bonds. The Gators strong in transition in her first couple minutes of play. Late in the shot clock again, Lister tries to feed it inside in a strong move for Heather Bovee. Despite the fact that we've got 15 minutes of basketball almost in the books, here's Bovee working against the double team. Wide open shot, Lister for three, got it. Commodores a chance to extend their lead. Lister looking for her second three-point basket, and she's got it. Carly Needles to George, and look at Mercer on the run. Here's George looking for her second basket in the second half, and she's got it, a point. Bonds on the baseline has the basket. Just her second field goal of the ball game.
Look to see where the offense can create the shot that they need and going into George.
Kick out to Carly Needles for three, and you see how George brings in the defense and gives Needles the wide open shot. Look for three for Lister, she's got it.
And you brought it up before the game that the more comfortable she gets, the longer the game goes on, the better Jennifer George gets, and part of that might be you feel your injuries a little bit better at that point. Florida's double teaming. They don't want Clark to get the ball in a one-on-one situation.
Needles is left all alone, and she hits the three. Good defense by Moss, will kick it out. Lister works to get the shot. He gets it to fall. The other side of it, they're 4-8 this season. And Clark's going to get us out of that range. To the outside, January Miller for three. That's an important basket. A steal by Needles. And she'll take the easy hoop. 68-57. Melanie Balcom's team picks up SEC win number 7.